Botos!
Well, hello, X. You're early.
We know all about what the Rebellion Army is trying to do with the Supra Force Metal you got your hands on.
And there's no way we're gonna let you get away with firing that missile of yours. Not under our watch.
Clever. You even know about the missile.
We're here as Maverick Hunters to put a stop to your devious plans.
Fabulous. But do you know about the warhead? We cadres have the keys to the warhead, you see? The warhead is locked unless you put the two keys together.
Fine then. In that case, I guess the only thing for us to do is just to take the key from you.
So, you really think it's that easy, do ya? Strong, yes, very strong. But I can't let you beat me. Not now. Until we meet again.
Not so fast.
You don't know when to quit, do ya? It's over. Ha!
Here we go, final
take this! That wasn't too bad.
Still alive. You don't know when to give up, do you?
You! Oh, great!
Huh. Calm down. Form a line if you have to. I'll make sure each one of you gets it. Step right up. Now the real fun starts. Here it goes.
Give it an everything!
good. Something else.
I did it!
Ah!
Hey! She's one of the cadres!
The key! Gotta go get the key!
Listen here. Don't be so quick to write me off.
Actually, Ferham, the fact is, the commander made an emergency call. He wants us to gather up the Supra Force Metal and retreat back to the base.
Retreat?
Epsilon wants to be sure they don't get their hands on the metal. So, Ferham, I'll need your key now.
Wait a minute. The warhead key, it is built into my body. I can't just hand it over. You need to get Scarface's permission.
Forget him! Now, Ferham, the key!
Ah!
Give it to me!
Strange. This is terrible damage.
Ah, curse you, X.
You can't fight anymore. Now give us the warhead key.
The key.
Botos.
Botos? He has it?
Are you serious? You mean Botos attacked his own teammate and ripped the key from her body?
That's what it looks like.
Okay, let's find him. She can't fight like this anyway. We should concentrate on Botos.
I did it! With all this Supra Force Metal, I'll be more powerful than Epsilon himself! Stupid Epsilon! Stupid Rebellion! Everything is for some dumb ideal! It's all a fancy pipe dream! The ends justify the means, and the one with the power wins in the end.
I think you might be onto something.
Who are you?
He's dead.
Someone took the Supra Force Metal too. Just what happened here?